Hello, I'd like to tell you about my Samsung DW60H9950 FWWH dishwasher in white, which I got from AO.com. It's one of the new Samsung full-size dishwashers. Fits perfectly in the same size as any other washing machine, dryer, thing like that. Opens from the front and the middle. Straight down to the full-size dishwasher. As you can see, there are various trays lit up in blue neon light. Start with the bottom tray. That pulls out to have all your different settings. All the bars move. Come up to add smaller dishes. Fit everything there. The system itself is the new jet wash system with a red bar, shoots back and forward and shoots jets up instead of the usual spinning round at the bottom. Then we move up to the next tray for your glasses, cups, things like that, small bowls. Very useful one, seeing as the top tray has handles on the sides which raises up and down. Goes down 5 centimetres, gives you a bigger gap for those higher glasses, things like that. You raise it up. Very easy, just like that. Push back in. Top tray. This is the new one, the flex tray. Pulls right out, and this is for knives, forks, spoons. It's the new one to take away the normal basket that goes inside. You lie your knives and forks straight across. So they'll get individually washed. You'll make sure every bit of the knives and forks get cleaned. As this flexi tray that you lift out, so you can carry away them all in one go. Straight to your knife and fork drawer and put them back in. Very easy to set up. Again, all lit up, blue neon lights. Then you've got your wash tray for your salt tablets. Just slide in. Clicks itself. Then we move on to the controls. As you can see, they're all touch finger controlled. Don't have to press any buttons, it's all worked straight off the power of your finger just resting on it. Turn it on. Starts the washer, you'll hear the music chime, the digital display lights up, and then we'll go through the settings. As your power display, then you have your auto setting, which puts the machine in automatic. Eco, which is the one it's normally on. That sets your timers. You can have all your different settings for your hard wash, give you an extensive wash. Then you have your glasses, your delicate wash, and your fast wash. Then you have your settings for the top half of the dishwasher, because this part, can pick which side of the dishwasher you want to have extra washing in. That's the top half, move it onto the bottom half, and you can pick the zone booster on this special model. So on the lower half of the dishwasher, where all your pans and everything go, you can have extra boost on the right hand side or the left hand side, so you give extra washing whichever side you put your pans. You have your sanitize button, gives it a quick wash on this program, cleans the machine out. Then you have this plus one button, which means extra drying. So for all those pots sometimes you get out that's still wet, you press that, it gives extra heat at the end of the wash. And when the wash is finished, the door automatically opens, lets all the air out, so your pots are nice and dry. That's your digital display. Tells you if you need any more salt in for hard water areas. That's the timer button. You press that and you can decide what time you want the dishwasher to start. So if you have electricity cheap at night, the economy 7 settings, you can set it to go while you're in bed to use less electricity. And then you have your start button. And of course, all you have to do to close it, it's very easy. Shut and it's done. And then it'll start. The neon light comes on the front of the door and away the dishwasher goes. Very quiet. Brilliant. The pots come out absolutely gleaming.